the wake of episode 36, a shocking turn. Jong-in, succumbing to pressure, replaced Sola with Ryder Yoon on the drama Poker Face. Sola, aware of this maneuver, confronts Jong-in, accusing her of orchestrating the threatening messages sent to her home. Sola's accusation seems intended to deter Jong-in from further interfering with the drama. The preview for the next episode reveals a heated confrontation. Sola throws Jong-in's room into disarray, prompting Jong-in to accuse her of lacking ethics and sanity. Sola, however, retorts that it is Jong-in who has lost her mind. Later, Sola demands her script back from Tae-chang. His assistants step in to block her, revealing a spider tattoo on his hand. These chilling revelations confirm Sola's suspicions. The man who invaded her home and left threatening messages was acting on Tae-chang's order. Undeterred, Sola boldly confronts Tae-chang, informing him that his actions have inspired an additional storyline for Poker Face. She challenges him with a defiant question. Do you think this silly trick will scare me? Stay tuned for the next episode of Poker Face to witness the unfolding drama.